closed doors. It's the 22nd century.
You're kidding.
That's a bit boring, though. Do you want to go further?
Fine by me.
You're faster and cleverer and stronger.
Do you very much, you stupid old man.
Harm me, River! River! Give Lara!
Anything take your fancy?
With mobility should prepare to disembark.
Arrest the Time Lord. Stop him at all costs. He must not be allowed to leave the city.
It's working! Battle 14! Every single child!
And I don't even have to start planning how to defeat the Cybermen yet again till probably the end of this message. Start getting a day off.
Admitting this somewhat primitive planet into the Galactic Federation.
Doctor?
Alpha Centauri.
It is! It's the Doctor!
Alpha Centauri, my dear fella.
Get yourself ready. The hearts of the Empire go with you.
You don't know me, but my name is the Doctor, and your life is in danger, okay? There are creatures out there in the real world. There are monsters, and they are coming to get you. No, no, Lindy, don't!
You must kill. You must kill.
Ah, yes!
will come with us.
I'm afraid, my friends, the Rest. Daleks have won.
Civilization.
Destiny. I am the Supreme Commander!
The rock and roll year.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It was a long time ago. Doesn't matter which face he was wearing, they're all the Doctor to me.
Darling, should we pop back indoors?
Yeah, good idea.
The first available slot I have is Christmas Day in 4 years' time.
Not a problem.
Two creatures from another realm descended into the universe, where they were worshipped as gods. They saw two planets.
Who are you? Where are you from? What set you on your way? Where are you going? Oh, and what is your name?
The gods set to their game, sowing chaos through the populations.
What are you doing? Get away! Get back!
For war! I could have spread my wings and done a th- Have you met the French?
Why? God!
Emmy, you need to start trusting me. It's never been more important.
You don't always tell me the truth.
If I always told you the truth, I wouldn't need you to trust me.
Doctor, the crack of my wall. How can it be here?
I don't know yet, but I'm working it out. Now, listen. Remember what I told you when you were seven?
What did you tell me?
No. You have to remember.
I thought nobody read my memos.
Dr. Song.
Where are we? We're in outer space. We'll just stop here for a while.
You know what? This is the biggest library in the universe. So where is everyone?
I even hear rumors about whose child you've taken. Are you mad?
Who says he's here?
space now.
Yeah, I kind of missed that.
Oh, shut up.
Is there anything on my head?
Aha! Fresh!
It's bitter!
Can't stand the cold, stay out of the freezer.
The weapon is activated, Doctor. The stents held people in stasis as trophies, but that was never the goal.
Populations. Wars began. Between species. Then between the planets themselves. The gods delighted in the carnage. It passed the time. The inhabitants of the worlds grew wise, realized what these creatures had done to them. They unified and fought back against their so-called gods. They set their own planets into a collision course. And at the heart of the collision, they laid a prison. They trapped one creature between the planets for eternity. The other fled, vowing to return to release his eternal partner.
It's over.
I'm the Doctor, and I declare this war is over!
Where are we?
We're in hospital. They've just brought us all round. You're the last one up.
We don't have med tags. Oh, it wasn't my mistake.
No! No! Kronos! Stop it!
I'm born, I live, I die.
I'm human. I am not a
Dalek. I am human. I am not a Dalek.
I am human!
Hey! Is that what you call someone safe? Oh!
Now drop your weapons, or I'll kill him with this deadly jelly baby.
Unless you saved him.
Amy, you're in a monster time stream.
Doctor is going again.
Doctor!
Waited.
Afterlife, I've been no time.
As the days passed and the years, the Doctor stayed true to his word. On the fields of plenty, he stood as protector, both of his own people and his new home.
Believe me, he is more scared than anything you can imagine right now.
He needs you.
This is the moment when I get a real feeling of job satisfaction.
So if the fire falls of Floral 9, not deliberately, it's the easiest way out. Future.
Step outside into the year 12,005, the new Roman Empire.
Homo sapiens. What an inventive, invincible species. It's only a few million years since they crawled up out of the mud and learned to walk. Puny, defenseless bipeds. They've survived flood, famine, and plague. They've survived cosmic wars and holocausts.
Enough.
Here they are, out among the stars, waiting to begin a new life, ready to outsit eternity.
You could tell a tale, speak of their deaths, of my power to every other species. Spread my message. Tell them. Be afraid. All humanity have been erased. All life will fall under Cybermen. Will rise again.
This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna rescue her. I'm gonna save Rose Tyler from the middle of the Dalek fleet. And then I'm gonna save the Earth. And then, just to finish off, I'm gonna wipe every last stinking Dalek out of the sky.
But you have no weapons, no defenses, no gun.
Yeah. And doesn't that scare you to death?
1,200,000 years. Well, somehow or other, your planet and its entire constellation managed to shift itself a couple of light years across space, after which, for some reason, it became known as Ravalox.
For what time are we?
Long time after your period. 2 million years or more.
So what happened to London? Doctor!
Wiped out? But if this was London...
Doctor, I know it is. I can feel it.
Don't get emotional.
Don't get emotional. This cinder we're standing on is all that's left of my world. Everything
this
I need.
This mountain of pure diamond. It takes an hour to climb it. And an hour to go around it.
What is it I made of?
Lemon drops.
Really?
No, wouldn't that be nice?
You can be very silly sometimes.
Every 100 years, a little bird comes and sharpens its beak on the diamond mountain.
Chose to rescue the foundling and adopt this refugee from another realm as her own. The time this child became the base genetic code for all Gallifreyans within the Citadel, the civilization which renamed themselves with characteristic pomposity, Time Lords.
This is just a dream. Very clever people can hear dreams. So please, just listen. I know you're afraid. But being afraid is all right. Because didn't anybody ever tell you? Fear is a superpower. Fear can make you faster and cleverer and stronger. And one day, you're going to come back to this barn, and on that day, you're going to be very afraid indeed. That's okay, because if you're very wise and very strong, fear doesn't have to make you cruel and coward. Fear can make you kind. It doesn't matter if there's nothing under the bed or in the dark, so long as you know it's okay to be afraid of it. If you listen to nothing else, listen to this. You're always going to be afraid. Even if you learn to hide it, fear is like a companion. My constant companion, always there. But that's okay. Because fear can bring us together. Fear can bring you home. I'm gonna leave you something just so you'll always remember. Fear makes companions of us all.
Neither here nor there.
Time Lords of Gallifrey. Daleks of Skara. I serve notice on you all. Too long I have stayed my hand. No more. Today, you leave me no choice. Today, this war will end. No more.
We will take your skin. His servants seek you everywhere.
Will you go?
Get off my planet.
I'm watching the stars die. It was beautiful.
Look upon my work, Doctor. I despair.
No. It was sad.
No. It was both. But that's not something you would understand, is it? You don't like endings. She died, Doctor. Clara died billions of years ago. She died for who she was and for who she loved. She felt where she stood. It was sad.
He says.
And it was beautiful.
He hasn't changed.
And it is over. We have no right to change who she was.
Ashilda.
Me.
Me, go to hell. By my calculations, you've got about 5 minutes.
You know why we run, Doctor?
Because it's fun.
Because we know summer can't last forever.
Of course it can. Of course it can. You just have to steal a time machine.